ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on.
It's quite fitting, I think, that this convention should be held in Chicago, because in 1969 it was Mercury Records of Chicago, albeit through their London office, who gave David Bowie a contract when no other company would. And I'd been taking this demonstration disc to a number of recording companies, and one by one they turned it down. And there was one particularly depressing day when our last resort said, no, it's very nice, but really we don't see this at all, it's not our cup of tea. And when I got back to the apartment where David was living at the time, he saw how unhappy I was, and he said,
you might have
thought, never mind, Ken, we've always got Chicago. And so that became a sort of a catchphrase for a long time. Whenever things were a little dismal, David would pop up and say, never mind, Ken, we've always got Chicago. Yeah! And so one of the reasons why I came here today was to say thank you very much, Chicago, for throwing David Bowie and me that lifeline back in 1969, without which possibly Space Oddity would never ever be released.
England wouldn't, but Chicago did.